In today's video, I'm going to teach you how to change your Google Ads URL. This seemingly minor task can have a major impact on your campaigns, improving relevancy and potentially increasing your click-through rates. Whether you're updating your website or making changes to your landing pages, knowing how to update your ad URLs can be incredibly beneficial. Let's dive in. First, let's start by accessing your Google Ads account. You'll want to navigate to the Google Ads homepage. Make sure you're logged in. Once you're there, you'll be greeted with the overview page. This page gives you a snapshot of your account's performance, but our focus today is on updating those URLs. So let's move on to the next step. Moving forward, you'll want to shift your attention to the left-hand side panel where you'll find the Campaigns tab. Clicking on this will take you to the section where all your advertising efforts within Google Ads are organized. Here, you have the ability to see each campaign you have initiated. Once you're viewing your campaigns, it's time to navigate to the specific ads you're looking to edit. There's a tab labeled Ads in the same left-hand side panel. Clicking this will display all the individual ads you have running within the selected campaign. Each ad is a potential entry point for your audience, so ensuring they lead to the correct URL is crucial. Now, select the ad you wish to update. This is where you get into the specifics of each advertisement you have out in the digital world. Finding the right ad can take a moment, especially if you have a large campaign with many ads running concurrently. Take your time to identify the correct one to ensure you're making changes where intended. After selecting an ad, look for the option to edit it. This is typically symbolized with a pencil icon or simply the word edit. Clicking on this will allow you to make adjustments to various components of your ad, including the destination URL, which is our main focus today. Upon entering the edit mode, you'll see an option that reads Change Ads. It may sound a bit general, but this is where you'll have the capability to alter the specifics of your advertisement, including the URL that users will be directed to upon clicking your ad. Look for a field labeled Final URL. This is where you'll input the new destination you want ad clickers to land on. Be meticulous in entering your new URL to avoid any typos or mistakes. Remember, this URL should be relevant to the ad content and provide a seamless transition for the user. After updating the URL to your desired destination, the only thing left to do is to apply the changes. Look for the Apply button, which finalizes your adjustments and updates the ad with the new URL. This might seem like the simplest step, but it's the most important. It's where your changes take effect, ensuring your audience is directed to the right place. And that's it. You've successfully updated the URL for your Google Ads. It's a straightforward process, but it's important to take these steps carefully to ensure your ads are as effective as possible. URLs are fundamental in ensuring your audience reaches the destination you intend for them. Whether it's a landing page, a product page, or an informative article, your URL connects your audience with the content you've crafted for them. Remember, keeping your URLs updated and relevant not only helps with ad performance, but also contributes to a better user experience. Users appreciate being taken directly to the content or product they're interested in, without unnecessary detours. Thank you for watching. I hope this guide has been helpful in showing you how to keep your Google Ads up to date and performing at their best. Keep tuning in for more tips and guides on making the most of your digital advertising efforts.